share with me your experiences here. What brought you to this teacher training?
There's Valerie.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's great.
And she took me in. Gave me the space here to teach. And like a few months ago, I was feeling drained. And when she had her teacher training, I told her I wanted to do it because I felt like I still have more to learn as a teacher. So that's why I'm taking her class, to refine my teaching. I mean, I'm not there yet, even I'm still, I consider myself as a beginner teacher, but having taken her class has like expanded my knowledge and a little bit more myself teaching. Gotten a compliment since then, so it's a positive, you know, feedback. So I'm very grateful for her taking me in, and I know she doesn't have a kid, so I always tell her that I'm her, like Hawaii family or something. So that's the reason why I'm taking it, and her. Teacher training is so much different from my first training.
Can you expand on that a little bit?
In the beginning, she brought up like speakers and how to communicate, and that was my biggest hurdle, is like communicating the poses or what I want to say to my students. But that was really a good way of starting it. And brought up Ed with some prana breathing, meditation, and also like kinesiology, you know, how your body works. Like there was moments where I'm like, come on, do the pose, I know you can, but now I'm more appreciative. It's like, okay, not everyone is as, you know, flexible, and not a lot of people has the same mobility.
Yeah, our shapes are different. Right?
Yeah, definitely.
Which makes it so too.
Yeah. So I'm a little bit more open to that now than before. I was like, oh, come on. Like, you're just trying to, you know, try not to do the pose or something. But it's really nice to, I guess, to be more open in that sense.
Yeah, and have compassion and understanding, right?
Yes.
We all are different.
Definitely.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
That's great.
And so those are a few things that she does differently.
Yeah.
And it's been really nice, so it's enlightening, you know, to say the least. Like, there's more stuff.
we're always learning and growing.
Right? Yeah, evolving all the time.
Yeah,
I definitely have evolved since a few months ago when the training started, and I can honestly say I notice it in myself, which is hard to, you know, hard to say because you don't really see yourself at all.
Yeah. And especially coming from a yoga teacher already and then yoga teacher training previously and expanding on that. And I'm sure that Valerie would say you guys teach her as well.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Because we're all learning from each other.
Yes.
And so that's the great gift of exchange there.
Yeah.
So
definitely.
That's a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about teaching?
Connecting with people.
That's really wonderful. Really wonderful. And yourself, right?
Yes.
So, do you have a favorite pose you like?
Mm-hmm. first thing that comes in mind is pigeon.
Hip opener, yeah, I love pigeon.
It's one of those things where I could probably just lay there and do it for a long time.
Yeah.
Be comfortable in that.
Almost like in a yin class, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah,
and then when they tell you to move, you're just like,
you
can, no,
you're trying to crawl out of it.
Yeah, yeah.
I love
definitely.
That.
I love
that.
Yeah.
Thank you so much
thank
for
you.
Taking the time to talk with us.
Yeah,
and
thank you.
I'm very, very grateful.